I'm not suggesting American people can't understand it. They understand it, but they have, you know, they're working 8-10 hours a day just to put food on the table. And so I think what's happened is we have, in a sense, I never expected. Let me say this carefully. I never expected the ultra MAGA Republicans who seem to control the Republican Party now.